ఇప్పుడు బ్రెయిన్ వాష్ యూ విల్ బి సో స్వీట్ ఐ హావ్ సీన్ హౌ దిస్ కులినరీ గ్యాంగ్ ట్రైటర్ గ్యాంగ్ బ్రెయిన్ వాషెస్ ద పీపుల్ ఇన్ సైడ్ ద సంఘ ఆర్ సింపుల్ ఆదీనవాసీస్ ఐ హావ్ సీన్ ఫస్ట్ దే విల్ ఫైండ్ ద వీక్నెస్ ఆఫ్ దోస్ పర్సన్స్ ఇఫ్ ద లేజినెస్ ఇస్ దేర్ వీక్నెస్ ఆర్ just don't want to get involved in anything life negative withdrawn mental pattern is their weakness they will exactly feed that or any other weakness if that person is having the weakness for some food or drugs or any other addiction these traitors will support that person in that same pattern they will feed that same pattern and make friends with them once you feel he is a good person he cares for you he loves you you build that identity or that kind of a relationship then he damages your whole conscious possibility so much by putting the fear in you what will happen if you fail in your brahmacharya what will happen if you fail in your sannyasa what will happen if you fail in this vow what will happen if you fail in that great effort everyone fails no one is successful see in the sangha nobody is successful everybody is fail everybody fails they put all the patterns which makes you powerless deep fear deep guilt this is what I call gaslighting and you slowly get convinced the conscious possibilities are not for you you are convinced that a higher possibility is not for you or you can't struggle that much even if the science is true it is not for you I tell you this is the worst delusion I can see very clearly how these traitors, criminals, anti-Hindu gang, enemies and traitors, both. See, enemies don't even believe this conscious possibility. Science is true. The traitors, they believe conscious possibility. Science may be true, but not for them. It is not possible for them. Those enemies and traitors, when they gang up, that becomes a deadly combination. They form an ecosystem to destroy all the good things. I can see very clearly how one rotten apple rots other apples and destroys. When you are strongly convinced about the impossibility, you invent all possible kind of reasons and convince others also, so that you have a gang feeling very secured that you are right. I tell you, even if I am alone, I will continue to tell the truth and reveal the signs of conscious possibility for you human beings. Just for that purpose I came from Kailasa.